Lesson 10 was a celebration of our progress and a check for weak spots. I read each word or phrase out loud. The students wrote down a translation of it. We checked to see if it was correct immediately on each one. And then I wrote the word on the board in Greek, making a few notes about the Greek. At the end, we celebrated our progress.